He's a huge big moray eel thing. Gigantic big moray eels. And some relatively unlucky Anthias. And coral banded shrimp. Wow. There's a cleaner shrimp cleaning that moray eel there, which I understand. But why the moray eels don't eat the coral banded shrimp, I've got no idea. I mean, that coral banded shrimp would be a tasty treat for anything in this tank.
Mm-hmm.